16.
Bro, I watched you peek the same angle 6 times with the sniper.
Oh, when I was on the grass?
No, yeah. When you were trying to peek the fucking window. Like, through the doors, and you were just shooting the fucking glass over and over and over and over again. And the guy wasn't even there.
He was there. Just couldn't hit
him. He was, but he wasn't peeking you. You could see his calf, and that was it.
Yeah. I don't want to be in the Nightbird. Get me out of the Nightbird, man. Actually, wait. Unless this is a good pilot, and then I'll let it happen. I almost had somebody kill me when I was playing this.
Oh,
he was just flying around, and then he went straight into the ground. And then, like, saved it last second. Jesus. Jesus.
Allied troops attacking Bravo 2.
Hey, yo.
We have control of Bravo 2.
Oh my. Yo, is this guy learning how to drive?
Aren't you driving? Oh, no, you're not.
No.
Take it, sector Bravo.
Bro. Now, what? What? What are you doing?
Our forces can
Bro! There's no way that guy just did that. Bro. I can't believe you.
I can't believe you done this.
He drove both of our armored tanks into a fucking water, into water.
You captured Sector Foxtrot.
He's sick.
Are securing Delta 1.
Oh god. Oh god. Why did I run in front of that? Why did I think that was a good idea?
I don't know. Pride.
I have respawn timer.
Both sectors are now under our control.
This is probably gonna be a better game.
God, servers are actually not shit today.
Oh, I might have to hop on then. Damn, bro. That was like pretty much on his head. Next up. Damn, bro.
report. An objective is under attack. On track, sir. Holding sectors, repelling hostiles.
Oh, there's no ladders here.
We no longer control an objective. Hostiles at Sector Delta. We don't stop them, we'll take every sector. Tapping their strength. Just need to hold together. Sector Gulf is under our control.
Tango neutralized.
Echo 2. Echo 1 has been secured. They've occupied Sector Charlie.
Oh my goodness. Getting shot from three different guys. That's unfortunate.
Hostiles assaulting Echo 2. We are in control of Sector Foxtrot.
Get out of my face. Wow. That couldn't have been destroyed, like, maybe a second after? Oh, thanks, Doc.
Can you pick me up?
We've whittled them down to half strength. resources, but we may be soon. Objective lost. We'll need to retake it. Taken Foxtrot 2. Got to start securing sectors. Enemy has majority control.
There we go. I gotta hit one guy, I'll go after the other.
Control most sectors. Objective lost. We need to retake it. One of our objectives is under attack. We've lost an objective to the enemy.
Damn.
Well, I'm trying to learn how to do this fucking super jump on controller, but it's so much easier on PC.
Super jump?
You watch my, like, open up my screen.
Okay. Yeah, I got you.
We're down to 50% strength.
Like, you can just say, fucking launch yourself into the fucking air.
Oh, on the zip line.
Yeah. Like, the video of your normal jump, the video of your super jump, which is fucking crazy. See how that goes. That's your normal jump, and then that's your super jump, like.
Hostile control sector alpha.
Just trying to figure out how to do it on controller, and like, it's so much harder.
We don't stop him, we'll take every sector.
Oh my goodness.
Right? Like, the fucking, the distance you get up on it is fucking just disgusting. So, you know, it's just like, you just fucking mouse keyboard, just whoop, up and done. But trying to do that on a controller is just fucked. Literally, like, jumping and, like, fucking double tapping your fucking jump button at the same time. So it's interact and then double tap, double tap and jump. Almost at the exact same time.
Hostiles now control sector Echo 1.
Yeah,
it
looks real
secure.
Fun to try to attempt. Or learn, should I say, not attempt.
Controllers. Wow.
Securing sectors. Enemy has majority control.
That would be pretty epic. Yeah, they need powers so she can hit the jump quick enough. See, you know, the problem is, I do have paddles. Like, man, it's just, it's hard to hit this fucking jump. The mouse and keyboard is not so hard.
We just took sector alpha. Like,
we're almost hitting every side, but it's whatever. Yeah, I bought an Elite Series 2 fucking controller. Like, I have my paddles and stuff, but I don't have my X and my Y bound, so that's the only reason. Probably having struggles with it.
They take more losses and they're finished. Sector Bravo is
I only
ours.
Have my A and B paddles in. So you done it, didn't
it? I'm at 50 right now. I'm pretty close to winning. 37.
Yeah, you trying to hop in here?
Yeah. I'll hop in.
Allies are securing Echo 1.
All good.
Yeah.
Boom! That's how you...